Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. We want to find sine theta plus cosine theta, then square. If tangent theta equals 1/2, here are the important Pythagorean identities. Sine theta square plus cosine theta square equals 1. 1 plus tangent theta square equals 1 over cosine theta square. Now, how to pick those identities to use based on the given information? What is given? Tangent theta. What do we want to find? We want to find a sine theta or cosine theta or both. So here, from given condition, is there any identity to link those sine, cosine, tangent? Here's formula. It's a connection. From this formula, if tangent theta is given, we can find the cosine theta. So use this formula. Solve this formula, we can find cosine theta square equals 1 over 1 plus tangent theta square. Tangent theta is given. We replace tangent theta by 1/2. Simplify. We find cosine theta square equals 4 over 5. Take the square root on both sides. Cosine theta equals positive or negative 2 over square root of 5. We use the first identity. Sine theta square plus cosine theta square equals 1. We have sine theta square equals 1 minus cosine theta square. Cosine theta square equals 4 over 5. 1 minus 4 over 5 equals 1 over 5. Again, take the square root on both sides. Sine theta equals plus minus 1 over square root of 5. We find cosine theta and sine theta. Because here we have positive negative, we don't know which sign we should pick for cosine or sine to plug in this formula to calculate the final result. Use this given information again. Tangent theta equals 1/2, which is positive. Positive implies theta must be in first quadrant or the third quadrant. In the first quadrant, sine theta and cosine theta are positive. In the third quadrant, sine theta and cosine theta are negative. We have the following results. Sine and cosine have the same positive negative sign at the same time. So we are ready to plug in those results into this formula. Sine theta plus cosine theta square equals, if we replace sine theta with positive sign, we should use the positive sign for cosine. If we use negative, we should use negative. We can factor the signs, positive and negative outside. The inside, that's plus. Plus, minus, then square, it doesn't matter. Simplify the inside. We have 1 plus 1 is 3. The common denominator is square root of 5. Square it, we have 9 over 5. This is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.